Hey guys, it's me, Katie, and today I figured I'd do a video on my Blue's Clues collection. So yeah, here we go. And as you can see right here, I have 12 VHSs of Blue's Clues, and at least one DVD. So these are the VHS tapes I have. Pretty basic. Actually, I used to have this one on DVD, but I think it's been sold in the yard sales. Then, yeah. And let's see if I could open this. Here we go. And there's the VHS tape. These are pretty much all like that. They've been distributed by Paramount. And, yeah. And unfortunately about these VHS tapes, my VHS player doesn't work anymore. I think we had a storm one time and it took out the power and pretty much destroyed my VHS player. So now I can't even watch these anymore. So yeah, I even have the first movie on VHS. I also had this on DVD as well, which I think has been sold in the yard sale. I mean, once I do this, after I do this recording, I will show you a slideshow of some of the past Blue's Clues stuff I've had. So yeah, there's the VHS tape of the first movie. And right after that, they came up with the second movie, which I have got on DVD, which was originally a Paramount Plus original. Blue's Big City Adventure, which basically focuses on like the reboot, Blue's Clues and You. So I basically called this one the Blue's Clues and You movie. And yeah. And I had a couple of Blue's Room DVDs as well. Plus there's also this on VHS. Again, I no longer have Blue's Clues on DVD, well, besides this guy. So, yeah. Oh, and over here. Back in the day when I was younger, my mom would record these. Would record Nick Jr. every time it came on television. Well, that was a long time ago when I was little. And she would put in, make little DVDs of all kinds of episodes of Blue's Clues on here. So yeah, so I don't have to like wait until they go back on TV. So yeah. I even had one of Blue's Room, but that one's long gone. I don't know where it could be. Or if I'll ever see it again. But yeah, here she would usually record Backyardigans, Dora, Diego, Wonder Pets, and Blue's Clues. There was even a copy like this with SpongeBob, but that's over at my grandparents' house. Which I'm not even gonna waste time going over there because it'll take just too long. My grandparents will probably be confused about what I'm doing. So, yeah. Alright. Right now, that's pretty much it for like DVDs and movies and VHSs and stuff. Oh, and I almost forgot about this thing. I even have a little game of Blue's Room, Blue Talks, which I still like to play anytime. I don't know where the case of this is though. It's probably somewhere in my basement, but I'm not gonna look for it because I'm too lazy and I kinda wanna get this video over with. Yeah, that's it. Now we're moving on to toys and merchandise. Yep, and as you can see, I have 4 Blue's Clues plushies. I have 3 blues and 1 magenta. So let's take a look at magenta here. Yep, pretty poseable, little soft, squishy plushie. She has no gimmicks right now. And this is like a little instruction sheet how to wash this in case it ever gets dirty. But right now, as an old toy, it still seems pretty durable. Here's another old toy. Little Blue, which you've probably seen in some of my videos of little plushy guys. Again, like Magenta, no gimmicks. Just a normal, squishy, soft toy. But this Blue, this one actually has a gimmick. Not besides the little belt clip here, you can take it wherever you want to go. But the gimmick is, you squeeze her belly and have a listen.
What a great team we are, don't you think? Hi, you. There's so much we can do. Tell me a story. What a great team we are, don't you think?
Yeah, she has three sayings. The voice reminds me of Blue's Room. I don't know why they couldn't do it in like a Blue's Room design, but that's okay. It's still really cute and lovable. It is a little dirty though. I did have this guy for a long time, and I don't know how to really clean it without wrecking the gimmick. But other than that, she's still really cute. And the most recent Blue I've got, I found her at a yard sale. She was about $2 to $3, I believe. Pretty good price, and she also has a gimmick. So, right here, there's a little battery compartment. You just flip that on. I've been having trouble putting this back in because apparently it doesn't want to cooperate with me. It doesn't want to stay sealed shut. But anyway, forget about that. What you do is there's a little button on her paw right here. So just squeeze that. And she barks. So yeah, she has about 7 sayings, well, 7 barks. But other than that, she does look really accurate to the reboot. And yeah, Bruce, soft, squishy. I don't know how to fix this part, but I'll forget it. All right, so that's it for plush toys that I have. Well, actually I used to have like Tickety Talk and Mailbox, but I think they're all been sold in the yard sale. So yeah, most of my Blue's Clue stuff has been sold in the yard sale, which is why I don't have much right now. And over here we have some more merchandise. Right here. It's like a little blind bag. I got this for Christmas one time. You probably saw in one of my Christmas present opening videos. And in here, I got Magenta. Nice little figure. No articulation in this one, except you can wiggle the ears a bit. But other than that, it's a nice poseable little figure. And right here's a little collector's guide on how many you can get. And oh, I also saw the mailbox in a yard sale as well, but I didn't get it. Alright, here's a list of all the figures you can get. You can get Blue, Magenta, Shovel, Pail, Mailbox, Mr. Salt, Mrs. Pepper, Slippery Soap, pretty much all of the main characters, and there's even a super rare glittery Blue. Yeah. Oh, and I also saw the sing-along dancing Blue in the yard sale as well, but I didn't get her. So yeah, that's it. That's it for this guy. I'm gonna go ahead and put her back. Actually, I'm gonna leave her out. Put these guys back. Alright, and right here is a little school bus with a couple of Blue's Clues characters in there. And on this side we have Blue, Magenta, Periwinkle, and Green Puppy. And the other side there's Blue, and over there's Orange Kitten. So yeah. I've had a couple of toy cars like these with different Nick Jr. characters. There's one of like Diego, Dora, and Backyardigans. And I do have other cars like these, but I don't know where they are. Either I lost them or I just can't find them. And right here, there was a viewfinder of Blue's Room. If you 2000 and 2010 kids know what I'm talking about. And I loved using this viewfinder a lot. And I know this looks like SpongeBob, but it's like the only quiet viewfinder I have. And yeah, there was a collection for Blue's Room. I've had a couple of these. There was one of The Little Mermaid, Finding Nemo, Toy Story. So yeah, not just Nickelodeon stuff. Okay, let me see if I could actually show you one. Let's just pop one in here. And let's see if we could peek inside here. You can see that there's Blue with the Playdate spinner. Looks like it's focusing on the Hug Day episode. And this one, letter B, focuses on there's Fred, Rory, and some of the other main characters. So it's focusing on Fred's birthday episode. And letter C right here focuses on Beyond Your Wildest Dreams episode. Here, let me see if I could show you a different picture so that it would make sense. There we go, that will make more sense. Beyond Your Wildest Dreams, right there. So yeah, really nice. And right now the last thing I have is this little cloth paw print. And I don't know if it's due to the age of the toy, but it's starting to lose its softness down here. I'm guessing it's because of the age of the toy. This thing is kind of old, so it feels a little floppy, and soon it's just gonna feel like cloth now. But yeah, there's a chance I might use this for episodes or for videos. But I don't know if I will, because it's getting old and it's making a mess on my hands. Alright, so right now this is like the visible stuff that I have of my Blue's Clues collection. And now I'm going to pin you over to a slideshow of the stuff I used to have.
Come on in. What did you say?
A clue!
You see a clue?
We see a clue!
Another Blue's Clues Day! Hooray! Do you wanna play?
Blue's Clues!
So count to three!
1, 2, 3!
And clap your hands! Learn something new!
Something new!
Join our Blue's Clues Band today!
Right this way!
It's another Blue's Clues Day! It's another Blue's Clues! See a clue?
We see a clue!
Another Blue's Clues Day! Hooray! Do you wanna play?
Blue's Clues!
So count to three!
1, 2, 3!
And clap your hands! Learn something new!
Something new!
Join our Blue's Clues Band today!
Right this way!
It's another Blue's Clues Day! It's another Blue's Clues Day!
And that's it! That's the entire video! That was my whole Blue's Clues collection. Yep, I was quite the Nickelodeon kid back then. And I still am today. So yeah, that's it for this video of my Blue's Clues collection. Hopefully I'll get some more to add to the collection. But as for right now, we're going to sign off here. Thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you again real soon.